15-day celebration is the Lantern Festival. This is the first night you can see a full moon. People watch lantern shows, put up floating lanterns in the rivers, and set up sky lanterns. Lantern shows are always the best part of the Chinese the Lantern Festival. People make all kinds of lanterns. You can get creative and make any kind of lanterns you'd like. Rice bowls are a traditional dessert of the Lantern Festival. They're delicious and sweet and are my favorite. The Chinese zodiac is based on a 12-year cycle, which each year represented by a different animal. Can you find your Chinese zodiac? I was born in 2007, which means I am the year of the pig.
I'm the year of the rat.
I'm the rat.
Raise your hand if you were also born in 2007. So you are a pig.
I'm a rat.
I was born in
2008.
I'm a rat.
You're not a rat.
I am.
I am a rat.
I am also a pig. I was born in 83. Okay. Any other years that someone wants to look up? Does anyone else want to look up a year? Neil?
Rooster.
2009 is the ox.
Ox.
1969.
Who was an ox?
In 1970.
1969 is the rooster.
Oh, my dad's a rooster, my mom's a dog.
1985 is an ox.
Mallory?
2013.
2013 is a snake.
So heavy is a snake.
I want to be a snake.
All right.
1979.
Let's let them keep presenting. We'll look up more later.
There's no more.
This Chinese New Year is on February 8th.